drinking in a place called EAT, drinking in a place called EAT. I've been here many times before, cause the cornbread's hard to beat. I know you're supposed to dine here, but I'd rather drink my cheap old wine here. So please let me sit and pine here for a girl I used to know. We used to have a lot of fun, my sweet young thing and me. Sitting in the park and kissing in the dark and doing other things for free. We'd sometimes hit the night spots, I guess not all the right spots, but it's hard to make them hot spots when you're living in poverty. But we had a few favorite hangouts where we like to catch a little snack. And this old diner without a real name down here by the railroad track was just what we needed when them hunger pains started creeping down to our feet. So we gathered what was left of our flesh and bones and head for that sign saying eat. Yeah, this old place holds a lot of memories, like holding hands and sort of staring off into space and waiting out there for the ketchup bottle, fancy up our cornbread plates, just wishing for the day when we could eat our fill, whatever our stomachs desire, instead of being slaves to a few measly cents till one of us could get unretired. Now, I don't want to bore you with details, because I know you got enough on your mind. But along come a stranger with a big wad of dough and stole that gal of mine. So come in the mood for just drinking, all empty stomach, broken heart. My gal's probably put up some penthouse somewhere, ordering fishy spas, Billy Mickens, Alley Cup. Shoot. Now the moral of this story is if nothing ain't working out right, like you can't get a job, but you got a new girl with a healthy appetite, every once in a while, pick one of them hotshot places, order her some of that fancy meat, and before you pass out from malnutrition, head for that sign saying eat. Cause at least there you find a friendly face, and ain't no need to be ashamed. If all you can afford is a few cornbread crumbs in a place that ain't even got no name. Ooh, Lord, drinking in a place called EAT, drinking in a place called EAT. I've been here many times before, cause the cornbread's hard to beat. Yes, it is. You know you're supposed to dine here, but I'd rather drink cheap old wine here. So please let me sit behind here for a girl I used to know. Drinking in a place called ETA.